So this is the final progression for the adductor side plank. You're gonna have your leg straight. So instead of that knee sitting on the bench, the leg is straight, so the ankle and the foot are on the bench. You get up into position. So you can start with that bottom foot on the ground. If you raise that bottom leg up, we're working really hard here, just trying to maintain that tension, that alignment all the way down the body.